Because 40 years ago, 50 years ago, my size was actually a normal size. It's actually not a normal size today, which is crazy, isn't it? But Australia's up equal with America here. 63% of Australians are obese or overweight.